3D map has two main advantages: the visualization and the advanced analysis as well. And I can show you some example of them. Here is, for example, a study of Prince and Hof neighborhood in Delft. And this is a historical changes of that neighborhood. In this model, you can see what has been built during the years, as you can see above, how the years are going, and what new building was built in that zone. So 3D information here allows you a higher possibility of visualization, as well as simple analysis, seeing the time, at what time something has been built. Another simple example is the shadow estimation. Here is the simplified model of BK, our building. And you can simply take a look at how your shadow will evolve during the year. You can choose the year, the day, the time, and you see the difference of how your shadow will affect the surrounding environment. This is a simple analysis, but yet not possible unless you use 3D map. We can perform way more advanced analysis and series analysis, actually. Here is an example. We live in the Netherlands, we are surrounded by water. So something important is to know, to be able to estimate what will happen in case of flood. So these simple applications show you which are the buildings that will be affected by a flood and which building will survive. The blue area, of course, is the water, and these red surfaces are the roofs, actually. You can see some buildings are completely drowned while some others are still okay. A second analysis, again advanced, is 3D noise modeling. Let's say we want to build a tramway, that is this red line here in the city. Then we can estimate how noisy it is for the neighborhood. Of course, in red you can see the most affected houses. And then you can decide if you have to move your tramway or not. So this is very valuable for urban planning. And another application is visibility analysis. Let's say you have some real estates and you want to improve their price or just to sell them a little better. Then you can estimate what is the view you have from this point, for example, of your building. All the red area are, all the red surfaces are where we can see. So this is an objective way to evaluate the point of view you have from your house. There are way more applications that can be done using 3D models. However, it's a young field still and getting a lot of interest. But I truly believe that in the near future, it will replace all the 2D maps we have seen so far.